sports. It's in the game. got a feeling that we got a chemistry. Give me what's on your mind. Telling me everything, but it ain't happening. Wish I could read your vibe. Making movements. Now I don't think you're looking for. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Ready, been waiting here. Can we get out of here? Wanna get you alone. So if you're into me, I got the energy. Why are you on your phone? Cause the truth is, I'm not really looking for. Yeah, yeah, yeah. I don't see nothing wrong with you and me getting along. I don't see nothing wrong with you and me getting along. So sway with me, don't speak. Stay with me. Baby, are you tired? Wanna get out. Honestly, I don't care. We can go anywhere. Wanna see how this goes. But the truth is, all this acting cool is kinda useless. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Morning is coming in. Tell me you're feeling it. Don't wanna go. Got other plans I could make. If you're gonna stick, gotta let me know. Don't you waste it. Don't be acting stupid. Cause you.
Moment, kick the back like I'm Oscar Wilde. through my drama. I'm just playing the part. When I'm feeling the spotlight, I see nothing but stars. Ain't trying to cause problems. When I stumble, I fall. Guess that's just drama. And I give it my all.
It's very much a temple of football, the Santiago Bernabeu, right here in the Spanish capital, Madrid. My name is Derek Ray, and with me for commentary is the former Arsenal and England fullback Lee Dixon. And we've got Champions League group stage action to bring you tonight. And Ronaldo tries his luck! And a wild, wild attempt from long range, not one for his highlight reel.
Well, it's a poor choice. He's got other options on. Why is he shooting from that distance?
And the starting lineup for Juventus. Wojciech Szczęsny starts in goal. Sami Khedira plays with Miralem Pjanic in central midfield. And leading the hard to contain, Cristiano Ronaldo. And introducing the Borussia Dortmund side, Roman Bürki begins in goal. Mario Götze starts with Julian Weigl in central midfield. And in this tactical setup, they have just the one player in attack. Cristiano Ronaldo, still alive. Now he must favour the cross. Khedira. João Cancelo. Pjanic now.
Well, very close to seeing the opening goal, but the goalkeeper had other thoughts.
Well, unsurprisingly, we're going to focus on Cristiano Ronaldo. What should we expect from him today, Lee?
Well, he's arguably one of the best players, if not the best player in the world. Do you know what, Derek? What his best quality is, he fully understands what upsets defenders.
Here's Ronaldo. Matuidi. And on the basis of that effort, quite clearly, he's not wearing his shooting boots at the moment.
Well, it was a strong effort, used his laces, but screwed it well off target.
Now Matuidi. It's with Dybala. Cristiano Ronaldo. Well, body in the way. Pjanic, Matuidi, Costa with it, and here's Khedira, and now Ronaldo, Khedira, Pjanic, and here's Khedira, and here's Blaise Matuidi, and the referee says penalty. Well, the verdict is a penalty kick. And how important is this moment with the game level?
Well, with a chance to go into the lead from 12 yards of the goalkeeper to beat, I'd take that any day.
Oh! The keeper going in the right direction and saving it. A Juventus corner forthcoming. And that's a deep corner.
Well, that was anything but a textbook header, Lee.
Well, to be fair to him, it's not the easiest of chances. Just caught it off the top of his head, really.
Well, back in season 1992-93, the old European Cup, as it was, became the UEFA Champions League. Back in you. Precision there from Khedira. Splendid save from the keeper. Danger averted.
Yeah, he didn't have long to react to that, but you have to praise his reflexes there.
The delivery courtesy of Dybala. Piszczek with the block. Job done, ball one. Alexandro. Khedira. The object of the exercise from Juventus is to get it forward. That's what they're doing. Can they take the lead? He's unable to take the chance, and he'll be disappointed here.
Well, 0-0. It should be 1-0. It really should.
Julian Weigl. Well, he's lost it. Khedira. Now Matuidi. Now Khedira. Janic now. Here's Ronaldo. Alexandro now. Matuidi. It's with Joao Cancelo. Tremendous block. Corner coming up for Juventus. They've taken this corner short. And here's Blaise Matuidi. And a half-baked clearance. Cristiano Ronaldo. Matuidi. Khedira. And the first half is in the history books here at the Bernabeu. So they get the ball rolling in the second half. Even Steven here. So little to choose between the sides. Marco Reus. Well, let's see. Does he mean business? Here's Götze now. Pjanic. He's protecting it effectively. Matuidi. Pjanic now. Douglas Costa. Incisive ball from Matuidi. Oh, surely. The opening goal. Due reward for their efforts.
Well, they've made the pressure count. They really deserve this lead. Well, let's see that again. Once he gets into his stride, he just strolls past players. What a lovely solo. Wonderful effort this is.
Underway again with Juventus in front. Maximilian Philipp. Ball lost. Opportunity it is. Ronaldo! And another goal for the Bianconeri. Big moment for Juventus in this game.
Well, I can tell you, Derek, when I got into this position, it was panic stations. Hit it as hard as you can. Well, that's a lovely, lovely controlled finish. In step, in the goal.
Going their way, 2-0. Delaney. Abdul Diallo. Good numerical situation. Costa with it. Here's Ronaldo. Running towards goal, one man to beat. the attack, promising as it was, scuppered there. Khedira.
Here's Ronaldo.
Dybala. Pjanic.
A case of foiling the opposition by whatever means.
Well, they've been getting the substitute ready, and now they will make the personnel change. And over comes the corner. Just unable to take advantage of that developing situation. Kagawa.
Marco Reus.
He's an astute reader of the game, Matuidi. That's a splendid ball from Ronaldo. And caught with ease, no real threat from the cross. And they'll have to throw it back in play. They've decided that now is the time to go to the bench.
Lukasz Piszczek with it.
Nowhere to go, really. He's being closed out. Khedira. And good vision from Sami Khedira. Can they convert? And a goal here from Douglas Costa.
It's not a brilliant goal, but it's a goal. It's in the back of the net. Keeper couldn't do anything about it.
Well, sadly, we have to conclude that this hasn't really been a contest, but all credit to any side committed to scoring goals like this. It's with Dahoud.
Mario Götze.
Given away. Space galore for Juventus. Oh, he's through here. Only the keeper to beat. Ronaldo! Magnificent finishing from one of the world's best.
Well, in this replay, you're going to see a 2v1 against the keeper. How does that happen? He'll be asking his defence why he was left exposed. Nothing he could do.
Well, it has been one-sided, but they deserve the plaudits for the fact that they've kept going and going. Ronaldo threading it through. Douglas Costa. Juventus have scored.
Attack after attack. Sooner or later, you're going to score a goal. Well, here's the replay. Sometimes keepers use those posts as the part of their...